Hi Dheeraj.
Hi, Rishika, how are you?
I am good. How are you?
God's been kind. God's been kind. How's
Yeah.
your health?
Yeah, I'm better. So, Dheeraj, can you tell people something about yourself?
Good. Friends, my name is Dheeraj, and professionally, I'm a private banker, hedge fund manager. Been into corporate advisory for more than 10 years, and a couple of years back, actually 8, 9 years back. I just happened to get into the nutrition. My mother suffered rheumatoid arthritis, and that's where I started reading books, got into the healthcare segment. And for the last 9 years now, I specialize into nutrition, predominantly specialize into endocrine and hormone stuff, and help people understand science, predominantly pertaining to nutrition. And we just help people get some better advices and take care of their health much better. Yeah, happy
That's
to
really
help.
nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. And I think right now the primary need is, yes, of course, health. And now again, the lifestyle is completely different. It's all lockdown phase. It's been 1 year of uncertainty, and a lot of people are understanding the importance of health, which we were ignoring earlier. Everybody was just running with the daily living things. They were just ignoring some kind of a, like taking proper meal or taking appropriate amount of diet. So, Dheeraj, like I deal with kids with autism and, with the basic developmental delays and childhood counseling also, parent counseling also. So I feel that in this lockdown, the overall health is impacted, as in the diet part, if I'll say. Kids, definitely, because they are at home and they have their own eating habits. They have oromotor issues, so they cannot chew all the foods. They cannot have fruits. And parents, because they are having 24/7 job now to help, their kids and everything. So they are surrounded with a lot of stress, and it becomes difficult to maintain a particular lifestyle, a healthy lifestyle, I'll say. Because when you will not take out time for yourself, how will you manage everything? So what will you suggest, like people who are, already dealing with the parents also, they are also living this life with the kids who are developmentally, having difficulty. So what will you suggest? What kind of diet and things they should follow?
You're referring to what should the parents help their children do in terms of their right eating habits? Is that the specific question?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I would put it in this perspective. The human race per se is conceptualized to be mobile in nature, which means, I mean, the evolution of the mankind happened from we being ape to Homo sapiens. So it went through the process of hunting, fire, and farming. So technically, our initial stage was that we were very high on mobility because nothing was being served on the platter. Mujhe bhook lagi hai, so I have to chase a bakri, catch it, maro kato fai, and then eat it. So hunger is followed by a workout, which is the engagement of mobility. I never had a shelter, so if it is sunny, I need to go find a tree under which I will park myself. So there was a lot of mobility component thing. What has happened over the period of time, and precisely in the last 20 years, is the human race has lost the mobility factor. So which means the physical engagement part of the body has reduced. Now, generally what happens is when the mobility part goes down, the mental engagement part goes up, correct? Because what else will I do if I am home driven, if I am sedentary, then कुछ तो मैं करूंगा ना, या मैं हरकत नहीं कर रहा हूं, बट दिमाग पूरी हरकत कर रहा है. So what it means is this, the need for this section of the body, which is the brain, which is the masterpiece, which manages the decision making, manages the analytical part of the scheme of the affairs, needs a lot of energy. Now, in general, people construe energy as carbs. Nahin, this section is meant to have high fat diet. 42% of this section is fat. So what we generally miss out is कि दिमाग को फैट ज्यादा चाहिए होता है ताकि वो डिसीजन ज्यादा अच्छे से कर पाए. इस सेक्शन को जहाँ पे मोटर न्यूरॉन्स होते हैं, यू नो न्यूरॉन्स होते हैं, न्यूरोफैक्टर्स होते हैं, दे नीड हाई क्वालिटी फैट एंड हाई क्वालिटी प्रोटीन डाइट. Why? Because the formation of the brain is based on high quality protein. What we have missed out in the last couple of years, I would say it all started maybe 20 years back, that suddenly the people's choices of food became more convenience driven, which means to have the convenience engaged, a lot of junk food got into the picture, which always had very high quality, very high quantity of trans fat, but very low quality of good fat. And that's where the scene started becoming very different. Now, this was just a prelude to ki ho kya raha hai. Karna kya hai? Karna ye hai ki people have to ensure two key things. One is change SOE. SOE stands for source of energy. So parents have to, sometimes a child who is 7 to 8 years, he generally can't take up all those decisions, but parents have to be more pragmatic in nature. They have to be more thoughtful in their nature. So what they need to do first, they need to have a paradigm of shift in terms of, can they initiate change of source of energy for their children or for themselves for that matter, which means change the source from high carb, high sugary, sweetened, high glucose-centric food to high protein and higher fat paradigm, right? Okay. So that is the first thing which they need to do. That is one. The second thing what they need to do is increase the level of mobility in their children. These are the two things which the parents must look at this point in time. Yes, people are homebound, bahar nahi ja sakte, virus ka khatra, but there are a lot of things which people can do in home. And that's where, in fact, you would observe, we have seen in this lockdown, cycles ki sales bad gai hai, 4 times. You will be surprised, the sales of the yoga mat have increased 3 times. Bahar nahi ja sakte na, but mat ke upar kuch to physical engagement kar sakte hai. Skipping ropes ki sales bad gai hai, uske liye bahar jane ki kaun si zarurat. So there's a lot of mobility, in-house mobility, which parents can do. And this is all the more important for special children. See, abhi tak kya hota tha, hum unhe ghar se bahar kisi na kisi classes ke liye bhejte the. Ab bahar bhi nahi bhej sakte. Most of the classes are shut, you know.
Yeah.
So it becomes all the more important for parents to become more change-oriented and engage their children into mobility engagement options. Food is just one part of it. Mobility possibly is 50% of it. So it's 50%.
Yeah, right. So see, when we talk about kids, okay, they have a particular preference of food, right?
Yeah.
And
yeah,
they get really rigid about that. I don't want to eat this. I don't like it. Mm-hmm. And when we talk about kids with special needs, they already have very few, you know, options. Yeah. Some kids are on GFCF diet.
Yeah.
Some kids are like, you know, if they are hyperactive, some prescription is like that they should not have this kind of thing, or, you know, like they cannot have cold drink, cakes, any other thing. Yeah. So already, and even if I'll talk about, you know, and when parents, they try to feed them any green vegetables, is that, so that they really don't like it and they will not eat. So absolutely, already options bahut hi kam ho jate hain parents ke paas, which don't ki struggle bahut badha deti hai.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you think? What should be the alternate? You know that.
Okay. I work with quite a few specialty therapists who predominantly are into speech therapy. Many of them are into child psychology therapy, occupational therapy. I mean, people just like you who have spent years in studying the human behavior science. And they are, you guys are doing a fantastic job. It's the toughest science engaged. Kisi ki haddi toot jaye, doctor ko pata hai, theek kar lo. But it is like, now, I've worked with a lot of these people. And these are a couple of things which I have observed. First observation. A child who has a special need has one common aspect in his personality. He loves coughing. What it means is, you ask him to do anything, 90% of the time he won't do. But if you expect him to copy, he will copy 100%. Now, so the point I'm trying to bring to the fore is, people who might not have been using good eating practice at home, expecting their children to engage in good eating habits, gonna have it tough. Agar parents junk kha rahe hain, TV dekh rahe hain, coke pee rahe hain, and if they expect ki unka spastic child ya maybe autistic child or maybe some other mentally challenge child will not have those features engaged in his eating is a wrong expectation.
Or we can what say kids with developmental difficulties.
Absolutely, which yeah. means parents ko sabse pehle apni kai cheezon ko change karna padega, because what they forget is their child is copying them. Wo har waqt observe kar raha hai. More so in special children. Why? Because unki mobility pehle se hi blocked hai. Wo from an average child, wo zyada time ghar mein rehta. So he is only going to look at you. So first, change the eating patterns or the choices yourself, because child will. That is the one. Number two, the parents sometimes are not fully aware a special child needs special food for the brain. Special child has most of his complications or challenges happening at this section. And this section, as I just mentioned, needs high protein, high good quality fat, and low glycemic, low glucose sensitivity. So they will have to be very creative. In fact, many people ask me, lockdown has complicated the affair. I would probably extend a different perspective. Baptism by fire. This is possibly the best time they can have a good thought process engaged. Ab time hai jab parents actually ghar baithke kuch soch sakte hain. Pehle shopping was a distraction, travel was a distraction, a movie scene was a distraction, so many things was distracted. Main bolu ye char cheeze aapki life se waise hi distract hoti hain. Bahar shopping karne ka pressure nahi hai, bahar doodh lane ka pressure nahi hai because everything is getting home delivered. Bahar movie ka koi pressure nahi hai, social gathering ka pressure nahi hai. Ye kahin to time bach raha hai. हफ्ते के एक घंटा तो बचता होगा ना. सो आई जनरली रेकमेंड पीपल टू प्रॉब्ली एंगेज दिस टाइम टू डू सम गुड एनालिटिक्स ऑन द गुड ईटिंग ऑप्शन. ट्रस्ट मी, यूट्यूब हैज अ लॉट ऑफ गुड ऑप्शन फ्रॉम ए फूड परस्पेक्टिव. इतने वीडियोज हैं जो बताते हैं कि कैसे आप अपनी स्मूदी को इंटरेस्टिंग बना सकते हैं. स्मूदी के लिए क्या चाहिए? थोड़ा सा फ्रूट चाहिए, मे बी एक स्पून हनी चाहिए अगर आपको थोड़ा और स्वीटनिंग बढ़ाना, वरना फ्रूट में अपने आप की स्वीटनेस है. वाटर चाहिए, एक स्कूप प्लांट प्रोटीन चाहिए, या अगर प्लांट प्रोटीन नहीं है तो कर्ड डाल दीजिए एंड थोड़े से चिया सीड्स डाल दीजिए, ओमेगा सीड चला जाए. सबसे सस्ती चीज सीड्स में चिया सीड्स है इस वक्त. आई मीन इट इज अवेलेबल. आई एम सेइंग देयर आर लॉट मेनी ऑप्शंस. चिया सीड्स नहीं है, अखरोट डाल दीजिए ना. There are too many options. Omega-3 ki chewables aati hai. It is so effective for children to probably. वैसे भी वो कुछ ना कुछ candy खाएंगे. And now they are just having a chewable. They are enjoying. Candy ki candy जा रही है. Omega-3 का omega-3 जा रहा है. And omega-3 impacts their neurotransmitter function. So I'm saying options hai. There are options. I would.
तो जब पेरेंट्स के पास उनको ऐसा लगता है कि ठीक है मेरा बच्चा एक दिन कुछ नहीं खा रहा, दो दिन कुछ नहीं खा रहा, तीसरे दिन अच्छा उसको जो अच्छा लग रहा है वो खिला दो, यू नो दिस इज काइंड ऑफ यू नो बिहेवियरली प्रोग्राम्ड आल्सो, यू नो वी आल्सो वर्क ऑन इट, यू नो दैट हाउ दे कैन मेक इट डिफरेंट. बट सी व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट न्यूरोटिपिकल्स, यू नो किड्स हु आर यू नो हु आर न्यूरोटिपिकली functioned. So उन बच्चों के साथ भी ये difficulty होती है, like they are extremely stubborn. You know, I must say, I work with kids. It's been more than 11 years.
Yeah.
I feel kids around me, they are more, you know, tough to handle than kids with special needs.
Absolutely.
Because they are extremely verbal, of course. They put their demands very easily that I don't want to eat this, otherwise I'll do this, otherwise I'll do that. So this tantrum-based thing is completely behavioral, right?
Absolutely.
So in that manner, to control these factors, like you said, there are a lot of options where we can make a smoothie interesting for kids, which they can enjoy. So parents can try those things, right? And when we deal with the general counseling cases, you know, people who are having depression, people who are having bipolar, schizophrenia, or any other mental, you know, issues. So for them, what do you think, what kind of a diet will help?
The diet we need, there are two things to this. One is the basic composition of the diet. Trust me, the basic composition for a diet for a normal child, for a special child, for a special mentally challenged adult remains the same. Low glucose, low sweet, low carb diet, coupled with high protein, high fat. This basic remains the same. ये 5,000 साल पहले भी यही था. Bad news is अगले 10,000 साल भी ये रहेगा.
But why? I want to stop you here. But why is psychiatrists, they recommend less of caffeine, less of tea, and you know, like kids with ADHD, they should not have bananas. They should have a limited sugar level, like you said, like glucose should be low. But these things, you know, like suppose if somebody likes coffee and it's adult and they are like in India, you know that there is not much very awareness in this mental health field. So they don't mind to have, you know, 4 cups, 5 cups coffee in a day because they have to work. They have to speak. So, you know, to get this knowledge, you know, being a, like when you recommend somebody that this is the diet you should follow. So what are the chances that adults will actually follow? Leave about kids.
I think, whenever people consult, I would be very specific. Whenever people consult me, my first thing is I ask them, why would they want to initiate the thing? What is forcing them to probably take a special time out, pay me for things which is there on Google? Funny, no? I mean, yes, every person has his own specifications, but I'm saying 90% of the things remain the same, right? And they know it. So my first question is, why do they want to initiate the change now? So the answering to your question is, my first major responsibility is to help my client understand their real why. And number two, create an environment of discipline, environment of purpose around their why, that they eventually end up doing things which they have committed for. मेरे को बता दीजिए कि वजन कैसे कम करना. या वो जानने के लिए तो शायद आपको मेरी जरूरत नहीं. ऑनलाइन इतने प्लेटफॉर्म्स हैं, किसी को भी, आई मीन यू पिक अप एनी सेलिब्रिटी और यूट्यूब में या गूगल में डालिए से शिल्पा शेट्टी टॉकिंग अबाउट वेट लॉस, डोंट यू थिंक यू विल फाइंड सम कमेंट? शी इज गोइंग टू से 5 सेंट्स. कैटरीना कैफ और से शाहरुख खान ऑन फिटर बॉडी, डोंट यू थिंक यू विल फाइंड सम कमेंट? और डू यू थिंक वो कमेंट्स रॉन्ग होंगे? नो, दे अच्छे ही होंगे. आप कॉपी क्यों नहीं कर लेते? इसीलिए बिकॉज वो मैसेज उनके साथ द रियल पर्पस एंगेज नहीं कर पाता. सो व्हाट आई टेंड टू डू इज मेक देम जेन्युइनली फिगर आउट, डू दे जेन्युइनली वांट टू लूज वेट दिस टाइम, डू दे जेन्युइनली वांट देयर चाइल्ड टू हैव ए चेंज इन बिहेवियर इन द नेक्स्ट 3 मंथ्स. इफ द आंसर इज येस, देन आई क्रिएट एन एनवायरमेंट ऑफ ऑप्शंस एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. That's where I give them some options. Or वहाँ पे इसलिए ना, you know, engaging process जहाँ पे I give them 4-5 options, they can दीरे ये मुश्किल है, ये दो easy. Okay, so let's take the easy way out first. पहले ये दो करके देखते हैं. If you find yourself successful, then you'll try other little supper partner. मुझे भी पता चले कि आप कर पा रहे हैं और आपको भी पता चले कि आप कितने capacity पे.
Right.
So the elements of purpose and the engagement process, which creates a environment of कंफर्ट इन डूइंग इट. कभी कभी चीजें लगती अच्छी बट करना बड़ा मुश्किल होता है. यू नो, एक लेग पे, एक टांग पे स्किपिंग करना बड़ी इफेक्टिव चीज है बट लगती बड़ी मुश्किल है करना. 10 किलोमीटर भागना बहुत अच्छा होता है बट 10 किलोमीटर भागने में दम लगता है. I'm saying, can I help my clients take some few small steps? क्या 2 किलोमीटर की रन कर सकते हैं, 3 किलोमीटर कर सकते हैं? I'm saying, specifically for in the domain you work, जहाँ पे your clients have special needs, I think the element of purpose and an ecosystem becomes all the more important.
Right.
That becomes very, very important.
True. So, like, how will you, you know, conclude your journey? Like, how, what kind of experiences you have? Like, people are growing with the, you know, have following a particular diet, and they're actually, you know, like, you work with closely with people who are, like you told, you have worked with CP also, cerebral palsy.
Yeah. Yes.
So what? How will you conclude this journey?
I would say a couple of points, maybe 3 points to be specific. There was a time when people weren't too open about a change in thinking. They were very happy doing the standard eating and lifestyle. 7-8 years back. So the first change is people have become more conscious now. They have become more acceptable to the fact that there are things which are happening different in this environment now. People have challenges pertaining to mental grooming, mental development, and they have differentiated needs. So first change is people have become more acceptable to that fact that life's going to be different. Number two, earlier people never used to have a health budget, or to be specific, a nutrition budget. Unke liye health and nutrition budget was meri insurance and a Medicaid insurance, and which means ki, you know, unke liye ek hi option thi, ya to bimar honge ya bimar nahi honge. There is nothing
in between.
Matlab ya to hospital baithenge ya ghar baithenge.
Right.
Now people have become more humble enough. Now they know that there is something in between hospital and ghar, and that is the lifestyle. And lifestyle calls for differential needs in terms of nutrition, differential expenditure on couple of different things. Broccoli khareedne mein effort lagta hai. Patta gobhi khareedne ke liye mentally prepared nahi hona padta because 40 rupaye kilo mil jati hai. Broccoli khareedne mein thoda sa mental effort zyada jata hai. Zucchini khareedne mein mentally prepared hona padta hai. Why? Because these are differentiated things. You get it? You know, so I'm saying the second point was people have started creating a health and nutrition budget. The third thing is people have now started appreciating a high quality advising. I meet a lot of people who are open enough to consult and probably engage a nutrition partner in their life. You know, wo dadi nani ke nuske, they do follow. But they have become open enough to become responsible and engage a third party for a specific skill. And that's right. Where you guys have been doing a fantastic job. I mean, you know, you guys create a very strong balance between, you know, how things can be handled much better. So I think the journey has been, I've gone through a phase wherein I've seen these three things. And
So earlier it must be tough, no? Like when you started your journey, it must be tough to make people understand that this is the important thing.
I would say every stage has a toughness. And I'm jolly well prepared that 5 years hence, the lifestyle complications will be different, the challenges will be different, and so will be the option. Yet people who are now engaging into lifestyle conscious paradigm will have differentiated needs in next 5 years. And I think jaise jaise adversity aati rehti hai, waise waise uske solution, uska ecosystem banta jata hai. So I am mentally prepared. Things will become relatively different. So be it. they will change, we will change, and the people will appreciate that change.
True.
I would suggest this could be my passing message to the viewers at this point in time. I mentioned this word change, SOE, source of energy. I'm a firm believer that if we initiate the change of source of energy, it could have a major impact in terms of children's health and adult health. Or I would be very specific, anyone who has a special mental challenge at this point in time, they need to have a change of source of energy, specifically protein and fat. Why? Because you know, your happy hormone, serotonin level, your dopamine, tyrosine, in sabko and I also tell you, these are the challenging times jab virus bahut zyada, so which means aapki immunity is always at a tenterhook.
Right.
Immunity ko build up karne ke liye you need immunoglobulin, which means you need protein. So ab aapki protein ki need sirf is section ke liye nahi bachti hai, immunity ko build up karne ke liye. You know, survival before success, survive ko kijiye. Immunity to badhaiye taki aapki aapki well being maintain rahe aur aapki overall mental health improve rahe. So that's where the change of energy becomes very important. Number two, start engaging in mobility. Figure out a way wherein you can stay mobile, agile, movement driven at your home if you are at home. I think these do cheezon ke upar hi focus karte hain. There is no way that a human brain can focus on 10 different things at a small specific period of time. But with a next 2 weeks, 3 weeks time window, if people can focus on these two things, I think that would be good enough. And I'm sure within 3 weeks, if they initiate changes at these two levels, they will start spotting some differences in their life. I think that is how I would like to conclude.
Very true. Yeah, so thank you so much, Dheeraj, for giving your precious time. And I hope people will follow. And so parents will get some idea about how to manage the diet. And if they have more queries, they can really contact you straight. We'll add your contact in our description. So, yeah, thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Okay, bye-bye.